How Hereford longed for another cup upset to soften the blow of demotion from the Football League. Well, they beat Colchester and Brighton. Tranmere Rovers and Gary Jones were just a bit too good. Tranmere had a one-goal buffer in just 13 minutes. They'd stretched out of sight before the hour. A goal from Clint Hill followed Jones' second, struck with the sort of clinical precision Hereford just couldn't match.